What's up everybody, this is Austin from Gaming Entertainment Network here to give you a video on how to rank up fast and efficiently in Black Ops 3. A skilled player can achieve a decent score in almost any game mode, but if you're looking to maximize your score in the shortest amount of time, there's a few tips I'd like to share. Try to play game modes that have the most opportunity to score points, such as Kill Confirmed or Hardpoint. For instance, Kill Confirmed gives you 50 points per kill, and another 100 points for confirming a kill. So for each kill you're able to bank 150 base points before factoring in bonuses. Add that to the 25 points you'll get from denying a kill, and a match of Kill Confirmed could easily yield thousands of points. For an objective-based mode, Hardpoint also offers a substantial amount of points to be earned by capturing a hardpoint and racking up kills by defending it. Another tip for people who aren't familiar with Call of Duty games is, try your best to obtain certain medals within your matches. If you're playing a core match, try running with a shotgun like Argus, which will grant you the medal One Shot, One Kill for almost every kill you get. This medal grants you 100 additional XP per kill, essentially giving you double XP per kill. If you aren't great with a shotgun, try running with an SMG in a hardcore mode like Hardcore Kill Confirmed. Since player health is decreased in hardcore modes, roughly 75 to 90% of your kills will grant you the One Shot, One Kill medal. To put this into context, I was earning about 10,000 points per match after bonuses before implementing these tips, and afterwards I more than doubled it. Even if you're an average or beginner player, Hardcore Kill Confirmed is a great game mode because you don't have to rely solely on your own skill to rack up points. You can still pick up enemy tags for 100 XP regardless of whether or not you're the one who killed the player. Even if you struggle to get 5 or 6 kills in a match, with the One Shot One Kill medal granting you an additional 100 XP, you'll be effectively gaining 10 to 12 kills worth of XP. These earnings will only multiply regardless of your skill level. This method is also useful if you're trying to level up your weapons, since kills are easier to achieve. I suggest going with an SMG like the CUDA if you're just starting out, or move on to the Vesper when you can. Your specialist is very much a personal preference, but I would suggest using War Machine or Hive for objective-based modes like Hardpoint or Domination, as it allows you to blast the objectives, most likely killing all the defenders. For Kill Confirmed, I would suggest Seraph's Combat Focus if you're a little more skilled. If you're the kind of player that struggles to stay alive, try running with Reaper's special ability Psychosis. Psychosis spawns 3 clones of you and can really save you in make or break moments because the enemy suddenly has 4 targets to shoot and they don't know which one you are. If this video helped you out, please like, share, subscribe, and keep it right here on Gaming Entertainment Network.